They say the phoenix lives 1,000 years, and when it nears its death, builds a nest, sets it on fire, and dies in the flames, only to rise up from its own ashes. Does the phoenix know when it's time to burn? Is it a choice? Or is it one of those moments we can't pinpoint until we look back on it? All I know is something has to change. Considered the word or its significance.